Now that she's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her head, she acts like summer and walks like rain, reminds me that there's time to change. Well, since the return of her stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June. But tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights are faded and that heaven is overrated? And tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? One without a permanent scar, and then you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there. Please.